This'll be good for all of us.
Yo, Mickey, if you were serious about letting us raid the stashes you mentioned, can you point us to a couple?
I can do that.
Hey, so I'm stepping out for a few, man.
Any progress on that thing we talked about? The important, top priority one?
Now that's gotta be the place I'm looking for.
Oh, that's weird. Why would somebody keep an old photograph in a supply stash? Mickey said he had brothers. I wonder if that's who these two guys are. Yo, Mickey, I found something you might want to see. Where are you?
I'm down at the bar in Spencer's Mill. Come on by. They got plenty of open tables.
I'll see you in a bit. Could have gotten a lot worse.
The service here is pretty shitty, but you can stay as long as you like.
Nice.
What's so important that you came all the way over here? Well, shit. Where the hell did you find this? That there's my little brother, Eli. He died. Back around the time everything went to hell.
I'm sorry to hear that. Who's the other guy?
That's Jacob Ritter. Kind of a dipshit. But Eli sure liked him.
Ritter? Like Lily Ritter? That network lady you've been talking to on the radio?
Yeah, she used to live around here. Jacob was her older brother. He and Eli, well, they tried to keep it quiet for all kinds of reasons, but everybody knew. None of us made it easy on him, that's for sure. It's nice to see him happy like this. Hey, this old photo gives me an idea. Come here, will you? I know something that might get Lily to talk to me. Wanna help me out? Good call. I'll mark where we're headed on your map.
Hey, Chavez, we could use some help with the officer's quarters over here.
I can't do it, man. Sorry. I'm busy helping an old friend right now. Try me again later, okay?
Well, all right then.
Time to fuck something up.
What's the big plan?
Eli told me once that Lily's got some rare disease. She manages all right, as long as she's got some real specific meds. My brother Job thought it'd be funny to hide a bunch of what she needed, in case we needed leverage. I know, it's a shitty thing to do. Job was always crafty like that, and, well, I just went along with it. I can hear you, you know, silently judging me and all.
Gotcha.
Believe me, you ain't thinking anything that I ain't thought already. Time to start searching.
I got some doubts about this plan.
I know it don't look like much. That's the point.
I should reload. I'm loading my final mag now. No more shooting for me. I was looking for it. Looks like it's your lucky day.
You sure? Let me take a look. Let me see that for a sec. Hell yeah. Maybe now Lily will give me the time of day. Lily, you out there? It's Mickey again.
I'm tired of this game, Mickey.
I found this old photo of Eli and Jacob. Thought you might want to take a look.
You called me because of a photograph?
Well, I also might just have stumbled across a big stash of prednisone. Barely even expired. Now what do you say? Am I worth your time?
All right, Mickey. Now you have my attention. I have someone in town who's coming back my way soon. I'll send you a meet location. But don't you make me regret this, Mickey Wilkerson. Understood?
Yeah. I mean, yes, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Something funny?
Just thinking. Another life, Lily and I could have been, well, family. These days, I don't have much of that left.
Heads up. Over here.
Yeah, I thought you might come by. Lily says you've got a delivery for her.
Damn straight. We got some of Lily's meds. I figure this must be hard to track down these days.
And you'd be right. So, what's the catch?
Ain't no catch. I'm just trying to do the right thing for once in my damn life. We also found this old picture of her brother. I promise, we'll get you a copy real soon. I figure Isby's gotta know how to do that.
All right. Well, I'll make sure Lily gets the medicine. I guess maybe you Wilkersons aren't all bad.
Yeah, thanks. Bye. Yeah? What are you looking at?
I'm thinking you're not half as tough as you act.
Do me a favor, all right? You didn't see any of that. Got it? If people start thinking I've gone soft, this valley's gonna go straight to hell.
For sure.
Here's a little something for your trouble. Don't get dead.
Take it easy.
That's just what I was thinking. Be my guest?
I appreciate it.
We're leaving. If you were trying to make us feel unwelcome, nice job.
Ugh.
trade if anyone's interested.
That idea. You got it.
For sure. Thank you.
Okay. This is Twain, broadcasting live from my new improved location. I'm only here thanks to the hard work and sacrifices made by others in the network. Your efforts were critical, my friends. Keep the faith.
See that one?
This could be bad news. Sweet.
This outpost is secure. Took me long enough. Sheesh.
Hey, out there. Tressie here, coming to you again from the ruins of Marshall. I've had people ask me if the crumbling old plague walls are dangerous. The best answer I have is, I don't think so. And if that's not enough for you, just remember I'm technically still just a grad student. If I ever finish up my master's degree, I'm sure I could come up with a better answer. Or at least a longer one. Take care, and stay strong. She seems like the closest thing to an expert on these plague walls we've been seeing.
To the sheriff, so we just dropped off a little something special for you.
Door.
That was the last one. Like I'm empty.
Yeah, that's more like it. Yep, take it.
For sure. Thank you. Yo, that went really well. We should put together a trade summit to really get supply lines going.
That's what I was thinking. Oh, I like that idea.
I like how you think.
When people out there get what they need, the world just feels a little better.